200 R5 terrain, perfect.
Thank you. 좋은데요? 어, 미안해. 미안해,
You want to hold it?
I took a photo of these guys last time. Thank you.
speed.
There's like one person over there.
We did.
Battery died, and I finally got to clean this a little bit and check some of those shots. I got a few more while I wasn't recording, so you guys can see. But yeah, I think some of them are really like, oh la la, lots of panning shots. let's go back out there. My hands are getting a little freezy, but I think there's some really good opportunities. So I got a few more panning shots. You can see them now, but the battery of the GoPro died, so I couldn't show you. But hopefully you can see them now, and I got really excited by those shots, honestly. I thought they were really cool. There's like so many interesting photos. Or like, all those lights make it really interesting. Oh, and I got this really cool portrait of someone smoking over there. I think that came out really nice, but the GoPro had died just before, so still didn't capture the moment, but I really loved the shot itself. So let's see if we can do something. I think I'm too tired. 50, I mean, this is great, but 50 millimeter I think would work even better. Maybe even a little wider. There's a million shots you can take here, it's crazy. cool, Anna. Everyone's waiting to cross there. Okay, so we can get the game reflecting and we can get the guy behind. I don't know if I'm focusing right though. No, I don't think so. I think it's catching in front. Maybe I need to go manual focus, yeah. There you go. Okay, so we have the game. This is great training. Got tons of interesting shots to take. Well, I think the camera even recognizes it's the back of his face. The face when he's gonna start the car. Thank you. there.